We start at 26 degrees. Time right now is 6:12. Well, you can always tell the lawns that pets use because they look spotted like Swiss cheese. Well, in this week's Hot Trends, how to manage that problem and when to dethatch your lawn as we look ahead to summer. As the weather gets nicer, we start thinking of our lawns, getting them ready for kids and dogs to play on again. A common problem for many pet owners is the unsightly yellow spots caused by dogs using the lawn as their bathroom. Well, the solution is easy. Buy lime, which you could find at most garden centers.
It's not an expensive product to use. That's going to neutralize the acid when your dog goes to the bathroom. That's a very acidic, high nitrogen waste that's coming out. So you need to neutralize that in your soil by adding the lime.
He says just a cup's worth on the spot once a month. Also, take a garden hose or a watering can and dilute the waste right after so it spreads it out over a larger area to avoid keeping it in concentrated spots. The question has also been asked, how do we get our lawns ready in the first place?
If you fertilized in fall, pretty much leave it alone and just let nature take its course. If you do fertilize, use a very, very light fertilizer like a 10-10-10 or an 8-0-0. Those are the three numbers that you'll always see on a fertilizer bag.
And he says make sure it gets enough moisture. He also says wait until April, though, to do all this. And about dethatching, that's all the brown stuff on your lawn? He says you can rent a power rake or hire a company like Barnes. They'll come out and give you a free estimate. So for more information on Barnes, please check out our web channel at NBC15.com and click on News Links.